Coming up, though, on WETM News at 11.
A local student still in the running at the Scripps National Spelling Bee. We got more on that coming up.
A few lingering showers still possible tonight, but most of the thunderstorm activity well to our south. I'll have more on what you can expect for the next 7 days after the break.
You're watching 18 News at 11 with Zach Wheeler, Brooke Taylor, Chief Meteorologist Shelby Clark, and Andy Malnoski with Sports.